All right, thank you, Carla. New overnight, the El Paso Fire Department was able to knock down a fire in Central El Paso. According to fire officials, the incident happened at the 2500 block of Moorhead Avenue. Fortunately, no injuries have been reported. EP Fire says the apartment was empty at the time of the blaze. Crews were checking for hot spots overnight, and the fire remains under investigation as of this morning.